Hi guys, today I'm going to bring you all on a walking tour to Donki. The peaches here are really big and juicy, but as you can see, they are also very expensive. Another thing that I often buy from here is their grapes, which are all very, very sweet. Look at the amazing selection of drinks here. Fresh eggs, anyone? These cheesecakes are apparently very popular in Japan, and they are only $9.90 in Singapore. If you're a meat lover, there's an entire meat section here. I usually buy my salmon here because there's no bones and it's very fresh. You can try any of the sashimis here and I promise you, you won't regret it. can even get dessert here to go along with your mains. Okay, so this is their cooked food section. You can actually buy any of the food and sit down here to consume immediately. Okay, so this is one of my favorite snacks to buy at Donki. It's very cheap and it's very, very good. Just look at the pokey selection here. And also all the crazy Kit Kat flavors. This hamburger biscuit is one of my favorite childhood snacks. Sweets, sweets, and more sweets. Okay, so this is the coffee section. And this is the tea section. My favorite cup noodle section. They really have amazing varieties here. This is the sauce section. And more noodles. Okay, and these are the popular instant rice where you can put in a microwave and cook in a few minutes. This is my favorite seasoning for rice, which I always buy whenever I'm here. Okay, a lot of girls like to come here to buy the masks too. All their masks are actually very cheap as compared to the prices outside. You can also find all kinds of Japanese alcohol here. Look at the wide selection of Japanese coffee. They even have a toy section here. Look at the super cute Pokemon. There are a lot of cute socks here if you are into cute stuff. They also sell a lot of household items here. So actually, you can find basically anything here. Okay, waiting for my turn to pay. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe for more videos. Thank you. Thank you.